Here's why you should always stabilize your mead. At its mildest, your mead may just become a fountain. At its worst, it can literally be a bottle bomb, destroying your fridge and causing you to end up in the hospital. It's just not worth it. So either stabilize with potassium sorbate metabisulfite or pasteurize. Follow me to see more.